Now this is... oh, not how long. 16 hours. I guess that's okay. Hopefully we won't be fatigued from that.
Sure.
That's the northern edge. So yeah, this is our last outside zone for real this time until we head to this bridge. And then there's a farmland over there that we can't get. I guess Olgoth's Beard. Olgoth's Beard, and there's a farmland over here, I think, as well. And then Baldur's Gate itself. Looking forward to it. I can get out of the damn map. Hello.
Please to help me, will you?
Who's
I am
this?
Alone on this desolate dry land, and
she's
who
chasing
knows
us.
What lurks in these woods?
Shoal the Nereid. Please to help. Oh, that's what she says. Okay. I don't really trust her. Accompany me. I will make certain you are safe. Wonderful. Perhaps a kiss to show my appreciation. Who's talking here? It's not my place to do so, I hardly know you. I am truly sorry, but I must insist. Okay, her kiss reduces someone to one hit point. And puts him to sleep. Okay. Just start him off with that, because Cure Serious Wounds take so long to cast. Otherwise, yeah. Attack. With extreme prejudice. That's our friend. Imowyn's dead. Oh, wonderful. She says, no, this is no longer fun. I cannot die for this. They are my actions, but not my intent. I can but do as I am bid by the master. Oh, you almost killed Kagan, and you did kill Imowyn. Explain yourself, lest I fertilize my garden with you. I would not be here at all, but my shawl is held by Ogre Droth. It is my essence he commands, so to him I listen. I was a lark for a while, but no longer. It was a lark for a while, but no longer. I do not want to harm you further, but if he so wills, then I must. It is all I can do. I shall fight as best as I can to release you from his grasp. Oh, that could be interesting. Yes, do that. Interesting?
No more mistakes, people. We can afford
what
no more losses.
Trouble, Shoal? Why have you not destroyed these small pigs?
You're not to make me angry, Water Child. It is not my fault, Ogre Droth. They are stronger than I. Pah! They are meat for larder and gold for purse. Kill them we shall. As you say, so it shall be. I only wish we didn't have these two in this condition. I mean, I can bring her back. I have a scroll of raised dead. But certainly Kagan's no shape to fight either. By what right do you keep this creature captive, Ogre? Return what is rightfully hers. She told you this? You struck soundly to addle her mind so. 'Tis true that I possess her shawl, but Water Child, my mate. What? Envy of all others I am. I am Ogre Mage Droth. I kill, and kill well. Okay.
such menial tasks.
I'm getting the hell away from him.
Cool one, son.
By temper shield.
Should I try to heal him? Okay, he went invisible. What happened? I'm not healing him? Any of us have seen invisible, not memorized anyway. Who's he attacking?
As directed.
I don't want to talk.
You're serious. Spell cancel. Cannot target spells on invisible or sanctuary creatures. Well, Kagan's back.
They wish my ear.
Try now. Kagan levels up.
As well as I can.
I dream of windswept shores. Even while there.
By the waters of home, I am free once more. You must pardon me for leaving so quick, but I'll not spend another second on this hard land. It was a fun game, but it is stale now. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, rather than return all the way home, let's level him up. Well, his save's reduced by one. I think that's all of them. Thaco as well. 14 more hit points. Lore increased by one. Alright, good.
Damn forest. Always reminds me of pansy elves.
Glad to have you back, Kagan. Alright. Let us bring her back. Oh, I have these. I forgot about that. Wait, she has it in inventory then. Here we go. Sweet.
What is your command?
Maybe I should spare one of those cure critical wounds scrolls. You know, I think I'll save them because I also have the ability. This gets her at almost half her hit points. Alright, gotta have us back. We're gonna go rest somewhere. First, let's see what we have. That's a lot of arrows. Oh, that's all her arrows, duh. 129 gold. A horn coral gem. We'll get some more. Got more arrows. I need to transfer. What's this again? Potion of invisibility? I don't. Is this something she had? Whispers of silence? Not detectable by magical means such as detect invisibility and scrying. You know, I think that might have been on him. I'm pretty sure she was wearing the studded leather armor. Got some kind of magical helmet here. Katana. Whistling sword is hers. Her bow. That's her elixir of health. Dale's protector. Yeah, I must have had her carrying this stuff. Maybe she did have the cloak. Yeah. Otherwise it would have shown up as a needs to be identified item. Horn coral, which is also called night coral, is a deep black coral similar to angel skin save for its solid color, is incredibly difficult to work with, and is used in jewelry as a polished twig or branch of material was cut cabochon. Which I probably said that incorrectly. And then we got this special helmet. Gift of Peace, Helm of Defense, prized for its noble origin as much as for its benefits to the wearer, this helm was originally intended to be a simple gift. There was no great crisis at hand, nor dangerous evil to be overthrown, just a wish for a friend to give a gift to another. It could just have easily been a good book or a bottle of wine, but adventurers are eminently more practical in their gift-giving. The helm has seen many great battles since its creation, but the simple virtue at its core is what has always been remembered. Saving throws plus 1, cold, fire, and electrical resistance plus 20%, and of course, as usual for a helm, it protects against critical hits. Sweet. Not usable by bard, mage, monk, thief, kensign. What are you wearing? A regular helmet. What are you wearing? A regular helmet, but looks cool. Mages can't wear it. Is she wearing a regular helmet? Protects against... You know what? She gets... She does get hit a lot. but he could use help with saving throws. More mental than anything else. Too bad it doesn't help with that. I'm gonna give, Minsk, which I forgot his name for some reason.
You
Minsk.
Point, I punch.
Yes, you put on the helmet of doom. There. Now you got better saving throws against electricity and frost and fire and stuff.
Go past it. All right.
All right. Let's try to rest here. Hope I don't get hit by lightning, actually. I'm not sure if we're right up to it. Looks like we're on a cliff above the water. We'll try to rest here. That was a pretty dangerous battle. Good. 16 hours.
I need an owl.
Alright, next.
Sure.
Strike out southward and see what lay here. Sword Coast. I wonder if we can come down this way. Nope. Oh, what do we got? We came from here, did not see anything, and now there's suddenly something
Tempest,
here.
Give us victory!
Red wolves. Bashed up a little bit.
Why me?
All right, continuing southward. There's a little trail going down here. I love the bird sounds here. Oh, Ogrelon.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Sleepy time! Yeah. Your carnage. Larlock's minor drain scroll. Oh, chunks. This guy's mostly dead.
Go for the eyes, fool. Go for the eyes. Rask!
Another scroll of Larlock's minor drain. Can't stand here. It's just a thing for me. I gotta push back the fog of war as much as possible. All the way would be preferable. Still a little bit. Doo-doo-doo. Pretty big area. I hear the waves. We can walk down there, but we can't get there from here. Oh. More ogrelands.
Tempest, give us victory!
Time for another sleep spell. Is he the only one standing? I think so. Yeah. Good thing, because these guys cause a little damage. A zircon gem. Down this way. Oh, we got carrion crawlers. Oh, he's held or paralyzed, whatever.
Tempest, give us
victory! Oh, I thought that one was dead. Man. One out of the fight.
What is it?
It's magic missiles.
I don't want to talk.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Go press all right.
We gotta wait for him to not be held. Is that him trying to break free or something? He's back!
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
You're back. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay.
Sure.
Are we gonna find any shipwrecks on Shipwreck's Coast? Oh, sirens. Quite a few. Casting failure. We didn't kill them, they disappeared.
for the eyes, fool.
Can I target invisible? Minsk got charmed. Oh, I forgot to cast that. Oh, brother. Branwyn turn now? I can't target them. Try something. Dire Charm. If I hit Charm person, I think it overtakes their charm. It didn't. All right.
For right.
I hope if we kill her, cold damage. Does that mean I cast a total of 27 and 13 was resistant? Or I did 14 and 13 resistant, so only did one? Well, it looks like it affected her more than that. Well, she's done. Come on, Kagan. Kagan. What's going on with Kagan? That's not Kagan. Feeble-minded and confused. Oh boy.
As directed.
I can run in and heal Kagan if need be. Oh wait, he's back. Minsk is back. Oh, she's back. Okay, she's back. This is ridiculous. How about I go like this? Resist fear. Well, he's not feared, he's confused. And feeble-minded. I need a ray of intelligence or something. Can I just wait this out? The pearls? Yeah. Arrows of biting. Yeah, he really needs protection against mental stuff. Come on, Kagan. Come back. I'd rest here, but I'm afraid we'll be get randomly attacked by more sirens.
Damn forest. Always reminds me of pansy elves.
Well, he's not confused about that. How long does it last? Spell magic. What, dispelled something? He's only confused now. Oh!
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Full plate and
fucking. Oh, jeez, he's chasing her.
Butt kicking, for goodness!